A big wreck this morning in Bastrop left a lot of drivers stuck in traffic. Two big rigs and another car crashed at the intersection of Highway 71 and 95. Bastrop police say a truck driving west on 71 hit an 18-wheeler truck making a left turn onto 95. Two people ended up in the hospital, but police say their injuries are not serious. The crash closed westbound 71 and knocked out traffic lights, causing delays for drivers at that intersection.